in his arms, in his crazy description of home. After many days' journey, we came to a beach where the beast kissed the frog and cried out. We followed his gaze and we thought that maybe we saw the smile of a man.